Well done down there. We can still save this planet.
The bridge is yours, Helldiver. Take us to the fight.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods Prime. Allied destroyer engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Hellpod launch initiated.
K1, are you okay? I just saw you go flying. If you guys want to go to try and reactivate the generator to the west, I can try to go and grab the launch codes from the east. Nope. Everyone be careful. There's a stalker nest nearby. Oh dang, I discovered the stalker way and I wasn't even trying to.
Down supplies. Got it, sample.
Oh, the lever, Kronk! Right lever!
Spotted. test approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Ready to...
Yes, we did win against Sony. And I'm sorry for the bad respawn there. I thought this guy was dead. He's not dying.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
There we go. Now he's dead. But yes, we did win against Sony and get them to rescind that very stupid PSN thing. Oh god, where did that thing come from? Run away! Is it dead? Yes, it is dead, even though it is still standing upright. And then slowly sinking into the ground. Update is complete. Hopefully one of those points will be the chicken wing that has the super samples. Don't know why the bug was just frozen there, not doing anything, but good to know that it's dead. Oh, and what do you know? I do see the chicken wing. Oh. Oh wow, I got 26 kills with that airstrike. Oh god, Titan is back. Why did he like me? There is also a little vault over here, I think, if we want to open that. Hello?
Requesting water.
I guess not. I guess you could say the bugs do like democracy, seeing as how they love to eat Helldivers. That's a good one. Thank you. Mr. Charger, go away. Or just, you know, lose your head. Either works. Nice job.
Dropping a pin. Northwest, 200 meters. combat zone to resupply.
I did not even see the Vile Titan right behind me. Oops. Oh, there's two of them. That might explain it. Revenge! Oh, come on. I totally hit that Vile Titan right in the face. Maybe I'll get another chance.
That was such a quick death.
Okay, I just cannot catch a break right now.
Tagging map, northeast, 100 meters. Front tunnel breach!
I have no idea how I survived that, but cool.
Calling in reinforcements. I got the terminal.
Calling down supplies.
Ah! Tagging map. East. Far.
Nice shot.
Out of ammo! Engaging terminals.
Sending in an eagle. Front tunnel breach.
I think I am attracting literally every bug.
Weapon.
Requesting air support.
Woo! 20 kills. Nice. What does that mean? Not too bad, yeah. Yeah. Though if you think that's crazy, there was a game I played a while ago now, but it was level 9 and I was being chased by over 100 bugs, and I know this because I set off a hell bomb and I got a 124 kill streak, even though it killed me. There were just so many bugs. Still on a losing streak, but... Finally got the bigger ship, or the bigger weapons bay.
The hour of our next victory rapidly approaches. Let us cleanse the galaxy of aliens.
GG, my friend. Good luck continuing your battle with democracy in the future. Alright, I think I'll do at least like one more mission.
Helldiver, now that you're as good as one.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
One more.
Mission coordinates locked.
Hello there.
Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Jumping right in. I'm coming to hell. I'm here to help. Ah, my knees.
Go now and fear the shadow of neither death nor tyranny.
I'm here for two seconds and I'm already being attacked by a stalker. I cannot see what is happening. What? Why is my character just on the ground? Get out!
Requesting air support! Requesting orbital!
Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
Reinforcing!
You've done your duty. You may extract.
Warning, you are leaving the mission area.
I thought I was far enough away.
Drawing to rearm.
Okay, we have stalkers here as well. Okay, I'm going for the extraction point. Just, this is a little bit much.
I'm on it.
Sending in an eagle.
Really, dude?
Reporting to the front. Bomb tunnel breach.
Dude, can you please stop trying to land on me? You would not have had time to reinforce me.
Pelican 1 approaching
Ah, understandable, I think.
You have maintained our way of life.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
Mission coordinates locked. Mission preparation aborted. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Another step closer to a successful operation.
Orbit.
All right, GG, guys. Do not know why that guy was switching over to level 2 missions, but I think that I am going to stop there regardless. I've had a very productive day of democracy. Helped destroy a whole bunch of bugs. Got my ship its bigger ammo capacity. And more importantly, as I said at the start of the stream, we as a Helldiver community managed to convince Sony to get rid of their stupid PSN requirements. I'm playing on PS5, so it doesn't really matter that much to me, but I know it matters a lot to people, a lot of other people, and I would hate to see the community diminished or destroyed because Sony couldn't leave well enough alone. So, thank you for everyone out there who worked to tell Sony, no, this is a really stupid idea, don't do this. Because it hopefully worked, and hopefully
Helldiver
will prevent that from happening in the future with other PS games that are brought to PC. Because now they'll think twice. I hope. But it is also Sony, and we know how big their ego can be. So, with that, I think that I shall end the stream there. Thank you everyone who joined and enjoyed me destroying a bunch of bugs and furthering the aim of democracy. I will see you all next stream. Have a good night, or day, or whatever it is where you are.